But this is dangerous. This is... This is dangerous. This is, and this could be a sign of what the Bible says is coming, blood and fire and pillars of smoke. And as a matter of fact, let me just read to you what it says here in the Word of God in the book of Luke, chapter 21, 25. There shall be signs in the sun and in the moon and in the stars, and upon the earth distress of nations with perplexity. The sea and the waves are roaring. Men's hearts are failing them for fear, for looking after those things which are coming on the earth. For the powers of heaven shall be shaken. Then shall they see the Son of Man coming in the cloud with power and great glory. And when these things begin to come to pass, then look up, lift up your